Sounds like we've got screaming memes up ahead, but I couldn't make visual contact. I did spot an 88 on the other side of the hedgerow. Expect a crew of at least two and a couple of MG-42s.
So what's the plan, Sarge?
I need runners with suppressing fire. Garcia, Hawkins, take the left with Rossetti and Jones. The rest will follow me up the right flank. I want grenades on them as soon as we're in range. Brayburn, McCloskey, and Taylor, you stay back and provide a base of fire. Keep those croats off us so we can move in. All right, move up. Wait for my signal.
Keep moving! secure! Private! Cover me! I'm reloading!
Oh my god, it's impossible!
Enemy infantry! Other side of the creek! Look out! Grenade! Get some fire on those guys!
Look out, grenade!
It's all!
Oh.
This house is clear! Move on to the next one!
Es sind Amerikaner! Oben im ersten Stock!
All right, I think that's the last of them. Everyone, assemble on me. Corporal Taylor, climb that silo with Braeburn and McCloskey and watch for an enemy counterattack. Everyone else, take up positions around the perimeter and stay sharp.
Request additional support! Over!
Doc 5, this is Baker 6. I got a couple of Shermans headed your way. ETA, 5 minutes. Over.
No respect, sir! I don't think we're gonna last that long! Over!
Calm down, Doc 5. Now you hold that count until relief. Now!
Jerry's! Far side of the field! To the north!
Southeast! Crowd mortar set up with the flat gun! Take it out!
Come in! Come in! Not out! Driver! Oh, I'm not out!
couple of Germans!
About damn time! The crowd's giving up the fight! That's right, Fritz! Just keep running!
Good work, everyone. Make sure your sectors are well covered and we'll meet back here in an hour. Dismissed.